In this video, I have a real treat for you. We are going to be checking out Rosewood Mayakoba, known for being one of the best, if not the best, resort in all of Mexico, or at least in this Riviera Maya area. Now, the average nightly stay here is about $2,500 US per night. However, it gets much higher. So we're gonna do a site tour, check it out, and see what this beautiful place has to offer. We're just gonna kind of walk into the front here. As you can see, it already gives a very exclusive feel. So this here is the lobby. This is where you will check in when you arrive at Rosewood. Now, what you gotta know about this lobby here, yes, it does give off a very exclusive feel, but if you look down here, it's supposed to pay homage to the Mayan history, but essentially what this does is, if you've ever been to Mexico, you know there's a lot of cenotes. It's supposed to immerse you in the experience immediately and taking you down to a cenote type feel. Very cool. Once you pass the lobby, you're gonna end up by the Sapote Journey Bar. Now, as you can see, this bar has won multiple awards. It's ranked in one of the top 50 best bars in 2022, 2023, and then it ended spot in top 30. How amazing is that? This here is one of many pools on the property. And as you can see, it's large and in charge, connecting over to the canal over here. By the way, two things. If this is within your idea of a vacation, you can book with our travel agent sponsor, Lux Rally, link in the description box below. And I also do apologize. Normally I like to experience these places. However, since I'm only here and I got a flight in a couple hours, we're just doing a little bit of a tour, but I still hope you guys enjoy. And if you do, make sure you hit that like button. So as you can see, they have their own massive gardens. They use the plants here for their drink ingredients as well as their food ingredients. They also have events over here in which the clients, the guests that are staying here, can meet with the managers of the hotel and give them a little personal touch with a good meal and some good drinks, of course. In order to get around the property, we do have to use a golf cart. There are only 129 suites on this massive property. Just to give you an idea of how exclusive this area is, you see all the lush greenery. Feels like we're on some kind of like Mayan safari. We've made it to Aquí Me Quedo. This is the adult only beach club. As you can see, this adult only area is beautiful. There is no doubt about it. There's lounge chairs all over the place. There's cabanas. And what's crazy is that you will find no shortage of seating areas, and you will still feel very exclusive here, even though this resort, Rosewood, right now is 90% occupied. That's because everything is so large and in charge and spaced out. Right here is the family area, and it's conveniently located to the adults only area, but enough so that the adults still have privacy and can enjoy themselves. Give you guys an idea of what the suites are looking like over here. So these are the normal suites, but you also have beachfront suites. We are going to try to see if we can get inside one of them, but do keep in mind, like I said, it's 90% full here, so we'll see what we can do. I think this definitely gives you guys a good perspective on how elegant and upscale this place is. Let's take a look. Absolutely beautiful structure and design. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not an architect by any means, but beautifully designed for sure. We're going to get a little sneak peek of the Rosewood Spa, known as Sense. By the way, you do have three options in which you can arrive to the Sense Spa: cart, bike, or boat. Of course, this is not only the spa, this is also the gym, and they have classes that are complimentary. However, it does depend on how much space is available. If they fill up, then unfortunately you can't take the class, but they do have a lot of options. So this here is a sensory garden at the spa. You see these plants here, they're kind of going through their life cycle, and what the professionals will do here is take these plants and turn them into oils for the clients. You do have a cenote here at the spa, however you cannot swim in it. Why? Because a lot of cenotes are often connected. They can cause currents that can, well, obviously suck you in and move you around. You don't want to do it. But they also do have a nice platform up here where they may have anything from yoga classes to healing classes to even private dinners.
One thing you have to know about these resorts is that they not only have hotels, they also have homes that you can purchase. For example, here at Rosewood, you can purchase these residencies, one of which we're going to check out right now. This is a three-bedroom Rosewood Mayakoba residency suite. Now, I couldn't pinpoint the exact price, but I can promise you to stay here and live here and buy this property, it's gonna cost you about $1 million plus.
We are gonna start from the entrance, and I'm gonna make a very brisk, quick tour. Here we have the bathroom. There are multiple bathrooms here. I'll show you all of them. This is one of the rooms out of the three. As you can see, you have a nice expansive balcony. You have the cenote out here, very clear water, very beautiful views. Laundry room with tons of closet space. And this is the secondary staircase to get down to the first floor. Go ahead and pass through here. We'll go down there in a second. But in here, we have yet another bedroom. This is the master bedroom. Now, as you see, you have a large king-size bed and a very long stretch of a balcony. Let's see if I can open this here. There we go. And here are the views that you'd be waking up to every morning. And of course, you have your pool downstairs. We will be checking that out in a second. Here is the master bathroom. You got your tub, you've got your stand-up shower with rainfall features, two sinks, and the porcelain throne. Go ahead and head downstairs. Now, I'm not a home connoisseur. I'm not very knowledgeable on it, but I'm not sure if this is marble or what, but it is very fancy and elegant looking. As soon as we step downstairs, we have another bathroom right here. We have another, you know what, I'm not even sure. Is this the master bedroom or is the other one the master bedroom upstairs? Either way, it's a similar deal going on here. You have a balcony that does lead out to our terrace, whatever you want to call it, leading out to the pool area here. You also have another bathroom that is similar to the one upstairs. The only difference is, yes, you've got your tub, you've got your shower. You also have an outside shower as well. In here, you also, of course, have a very large, expansive walk-in closet. Just past that bedroom we were in the staircase, you do have a living room set up over here. And I think there may be another room back here. If not, it's just closet space. Nope, the bathroom. Here is the kitchen. Of course, you've got your stove, your oven. Nice little setup over here. Gigantic table, gigantic round table. And you have another living room space right over here. And finally, the star of the show, we have the outside deck area. You do have a barbecue grill. From what I understand, there are people you can call chefs. If you're having a special night with special guests, they'll come in there and cook up a nice meal for you. You have a lounging area over here, a fan over here so that it's not too hot out here. Then you have these two pools here. Well, this is a hot tub. This here is a pool. And then, of course, you are overlooking this giant, beautiful canal area. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this short adventure around Rosewood Mayakoba, as well as the other five resorts that I saw during this amazing and, to be honest with you, very exhaustive series. If you haven't checked out the other videos, I'd greatly appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed yet, I'd greatly appreciate it. If you want to book with myself, because I am a travel agent, or any of my colleagues over at Lux Rally Travel, make sure you check them out, link in description box below.